dedicate it first to His Excellency, the President of the Republic of Ghana, who has given me the opportunity to serve Ghana in the tourism sector. I also give it to the hard-working people of the Ministry of Tourism, Culture and Creative Arts, who have to endure my lovely behavior when we have to catch on with the things that we need to do. I'm excited that everybody is helping me to do my work. I know that I can never achieve anything with the hard working of the Ministry of Tourism, Culture and Creative Arts and my 14 implementing agencies decide not to work. It is in this regard that I give this award to you.
Why you took me? You want me to be? There is something for everybody. In Ghana, come to me.